Have you ever wondered how much power your daily driven car could actually handle? Well, we have. So we've got this standard R30 Skyline. Makes about 160 horsepower. Well, we've gone crazy. We've put in a massive NOS system. We're going to turn the power up by 50, 100, 150 horsepower all the way up. And we're going to see how long it takes to kill the engine. And this is the driver, Malcolm.
We fitted a ZEX NOS system. Easily installed, the system runs off a single bottle and a throttle position sensor. So, will the NOS system make the old Skyline fast? Or will it destroy the engine?
So how are you feeling before the big run?
Well, my old man, he had a 454 big block and a Tirana. Makes this thing look like a bloody toy. What do you reckon?
Cool.
Let's start with a 60 horsepower kit.
So we just did a 14.9 at 91 miles an hour, which is pretty good. The engine's pretty cool, so we're gonna fit the 100 horsepower NOS kit, giving us a total of about 250 horsepower.
Actually, no, you're wrong. A, we've put a new set of plugs in. B, we fixed up the timing problem we had earlier in the day. I'd say minimum, next run, 300 horsepower. Easy, all day long, minimum.
A cool one, 300 plus horsepower, thanks dude.
As you can see, the 100 horsepower nozzle is considerably larger than the 60. It forces a vast amount more NOS into the engine. But are we pushing it too far, or will it be too much?
How was the run?
It's going a bit better now. It's half the power of my dad's car, I would reckon.
I think it's about time we put in the big kit. I'm going to put in the largest NOS nozzle we have. That gives us about 400 horsepower. That should definitely kill this engine.